Hello again, my friend. It is I, Robbie the Wanderer. Welcome to another side quest. If you liked the last one, you might like this one. If you didn't like the last one, you might not like this one. We've got more mining to do. I ran out of iron, and we need a lot of iron, and we need a lot of steel. Which is also iron. So we're just gonna mine a lot of iron. Dungeon. I feel like I might be doing that dungeon soon. Might be a different one, I don't know. We did one in Unzillamenza. Gridania. Next. Black trap. Yeah, we're completely out of iron, actually. We have a bunch of silver ingots. I think tomorrow will probably be goldsmithing. 100%. Cool. How much iron will we get? I don't know. We caught 6 a.m., so we might go to sundown. However long that is. There's nothing aggressive here. I think I don't need sneak. Copper, cobblin. The concern decides who may pass. Where'd the music go? Daytime, there should be music. Maybe there's no music in this area? Minding your own business. Maybe I should go into the mining business. Feels appropriate. There's the pigeon. Bomb. think the next thing I need a lot of is dire mite. I mean, I still need more old goat skin. But we did leatherworking, so it'll be a while before I get back to leatherworking. Weaving, though. Rain in the desert. Inconceivable. Those bombs are holding up fairly well in spite of the rain. Kind of surprising. They don't look combat ready, do they? Let's do that and that. 3 plus 70%. 4 chunks of iron ore. 4 chunks of iron ore. Nice. Maybe we'll level up and then see how much we got. Gonna resist the temptations check. Wow, it's all the way over here. Hello, mineral deposits. Double. It's an awful long rainstorm for the desert. So happy. I can hardly stand. Do it again. Four chunks of iron ore. The funny face. Did some more blacksmithing and made a slightly better pickaxe and sledgehammer. Seems to be working pretty good, at least here. 70% double. Oh, it's 60. Extract material. Double. Thank you. Didn't need to do that. Four on the rest for good for 70%. A little bit of luck. Get the far away one again. Thousand experience. Takes 3 iron ore to make an iron ingot, 2 iron ore, and 1 bomb ash to make a steel ingot. So, we should be good for a little while. No entry. In their opinion. Thanks for hanging out with me today. I always appreciate company. Hope you had fun. I don't know. Maybe you enjoyed the mining sounds. I'll be back tomorrow with another quest. Probably something involving these iron ingot or iron ore. But yeah, that's all for today. That's all for now. Thank you for watching, and maybe I'll see you tomorrow. Take care, and farewell.